don't have them.
Maybe we could move away from red roses this year and do pink.
December, November, December. Follow, they used to do 4 or 5.
Really? Listen, and they're so convenient. Hey, like even now, I'm like, I just want to give my hairline a break.
No, let's do all one up.
Yeah.
Next time I'll do the half up, half down.
Ooh, I'm so excited.
Look at that growth, honey.
That's awesome.
Growth.
What's good in the hood?
Let me close this door.
Anyways, honey, I'm just here to show y'all my new hair. Precious did my hair. I'm gonna put her handle on screen. See how Bunny plugged me? And you know what? She knew exactly what she was doing. Shout out. I love this lady's work. Like. Gorgeous, gorgeous girls have big foreheads. Exactly. My skin is peeling, guys, because I did a chemical peel. But oh my gosh, I actually feel like I should introduce this vlog, so I'm gonna do that right now. Let me take a bag, take a bag, take a bag, couple notches, take a bag, take a bag. Take a bit. Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. So I just realized that I vlogged the entire day and I didn't introduce the vlog. So this is the intro to my vlog. Thank you so much for tuning in. Happy New Year. Welcome to the year 2022. This is my first vlog for the year, which is really, really exciting. Hopefully, we will be putting out a vlog every single week. That is the goal for this year. So let's keep the promise that we have made to ourselves and obviously to you guys, and that's why I'm even saying it here, so that you guys can hold me accountable. Ciao. My accountability partners, okay? But anyways, please let me know down below what you guys are looking forward to the most this year. Like, what is the one goal that you really want to achieve for yourself? Or even like a resolution that you have, something that you want to change, a new habit that you want to pick up. Just let me know down below. I think one of my biggest goals for this year, or just something like some work that I need to do on myself, is my time management. That for me is one of the biggest things that really irk me. Like, I hate I hate how bad I am with time. I hate it so much. A lot of people think that like people who are always late are proud of being late. I hate how late I am. Like, it gives me so much anxiety. So I want to do a lot better when it comes to that. And I think also just like how I manage money. I want to do a lot of big things for myself this year. Like very, very, very big things. I want to put my money towards things that are going to make me proud. So yeah, I'm not going to speak much on what I'm going to be working on or what are my plans are, because one thing about me, I don't speak about my plans until they materialize. So I keep quiet and I talk to my God, and that's exactly what I'm going to be doing. So yeah, my loves, I wish you guys all the best for the new year. I hope you guys do enjoy this vlog. Let's get into it. Hey my loves, so it is 22 in the morning. I passed out on the couch. I just got up now. I just brushed my teeth and I'm off to bed. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Oopsie. Good night. Good morning, everyone. It is day 2 of this vlog. It is Wednesday. Happy Wednesday. I am just loading my dishwasher with some dishes that I want to get going before I get ready for my gym session. It is currently 7:15 in the morning. My trainer is going to be here at 8 o'clock, so I don't have a lot of time. I need to really get it going. By 10:02 I should be fully dressed and just waiting for him. So yeah, let's get with the dishes, let's get changed. I just need to wash my face just to freshen up. But otherwise, yeah, it's a new dawn, it's a new day. Let's keep it going. Let's not stop till we're proud. Let's push, let's persevere, and let's work hard.
Stop it.
Wait. No. Oh my God, I didn't record the second part.
You.
I suck. Okay, now it's recording.
Okay. You sure?
Oh God.
Okay.
Good God Almighty.
You said?
I need to make sure that I can see. That's perfect. Hey loves, so I just did a bit of admin work. Like, there's a contract I had to sign. I had to put up a reel and a TikTok for one of my clients. So now I'm gonna have my breakfast. It's literally 2 p.m. I wasn't hungry earlier, so I did everything, showered. I had a call. I did everything before eating. So I made oats after working out earlier. As you guys saw, I did work out because a girl is trying to tone up and be the sexiest version of herself, and the only way that you're gonna do that is put in the work, honey. Okay, so yeah, anyways, I'm about to have oats. I'm just gonna plate it up and then I'm gonna show you guys how it looks afterwards. I'm also gonna go on a call now, and then when I'm done with eating, I'm gonna do my face. So I'm gonna catch up with you guys. Let's get the rest of the day going.
They don't have no war for their trophies. They don't have no word for that.
We got some rice milk with sunflower seed oil. So this I actually bought for my coffee and stuff, but I ended up using it for cooking now because I don't like the fact that it has oil in it, because now my coffee always ends up with floaties and it looks so gross. So yeah. Oopsie. So this has been sitting for a minute, guys, hence the texture. But we're gonna pop it into the microwave now. Let me just add a pinch of salt because I didn't put salt in while I was cooking it. Ooh, guys, I don't know how to do a pinch. Like, let's get this into the microwave.
I'm gonna give you your flowers and some champagne showers.
Big bag busting up into the damn table.
And hours.
I could do this for hours. Now I'm gonna top that off with some honey. Now the only honey I have in this house is CBD infused, so I need to be very careful about how much I use because baby girl still has to work. And if I use too much, I'm gonna end up wanting to sleep for the rest of my day. Here we go.
Perfection.
Wait, what?
And there you have it, folks. Oats made by your favorite girl, Mihlali Ndamase. Made with love. Time to eat. Hey my loves, welcome to day 3 of this vlog. I don't know if it's day 3 or day 4, but welcome to another day of, what was that, my vlog. Okay, so I've started my day. It is a Thursday. I had a meeting earlier. I didn't vlog that for you guys, and I know I left you guys hanging last night. Please forgive me. I just had a friend over and we were just chilling and we were having like personal conversations, so I couldn't really like vlog that. But yeah, I'm at the post office right now. I'm here to renew my license disc. It's been expired for a minute, so I need to sort that out. So yeah, guys, let's head on today's mission. I hope you all well. Also, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, like this video, and don't forget to leave a comment down below. Let's get the day going. Put on my shades, honey.
Oh no.
So I'm literally sitting outside the post office because I have to go into a quick Zoom meeting. So yeah, guys, hectic.
Hello? Hello? Hey, I'm good, and you? Yummy. Now we're heading to Sandton City and then home afterwards.
Is it then before it gets cold?
Oh, thank you.
I don't like. No.
Stop it.
Hey.
Hey guys, I'm good. I'm doing good. Shout.
Fun sentence, guys. Just bumped into.
Also, you have your mask on. Okay.
Child, there's a virus.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, homie.
Child.
So I just got home from Sandton. Now I'm waiting to go into a Zoom meeting. I'm just waiting for the person that I'm meeting with to join. Just made myself a cup of coffee. I'm so tired. So I'm having some coffee. I also have some water here. Gonna have this meeting quick and then I'm gonna take a nap, honey. I need a sleep. I'm gonna can be out. Thank you. loves, so I'm here just to end off this vlog. I want to start a new vlog over the weekend. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Please don't forget to like this video, leave a comment down below, leave any suggestions for content you guys would like to see in the new year, and subscribe to my channel, of course. I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care, stay blessed and beautiful.